We're getting ramped up, ready to go for Outbound. We're fired up, man, rising up. Let's go.
2016, I was sitting in a sales conference and I recognized that there's 1,000 people there. Their company pays for them to have speakers show up like me and Mark and Jeb and Mike. And I'm looking at this thinking they probably spent somewhere between $3 and $4 million to put on the event. And it just seems so unfair to me that a lot of people that work for small companies are never gonna get to go to a sales kickoff meeting. They're never gonna go to a big sales conference. They're never gonna get the kind of workshops that we deliver when we do that kind of work. So I decided we should do something about that. I didn't even talk to anybody yet. I just bought all the domain names. Well, later on that night, I called Jeb and I said, Jeb, I've got an idea. I saw this inbound go by and I was thinking about how a lot of people don't have access to come and see us speak. So I bought outboundconference.com and we're gonna put on a conference called Outbound. He said, Anthony, that is the greatest idea you've ever had in your entire life.
As soon as he says it, I'm like, this is the greatest idea ever. Outbound, a conference about prospecting and managing your pipeline and productivity, the things that salespeople struggle with the most. The idea was to put on an event like none other.
There's kind of been a resurgence of hunger for the truth. Some of the charlatans in the business have been quieted, and people have woken up to the fact that some of the other techniques and newer processes, social selling, inbound marketing, maybe weren't delivering all the things they promised they would.
And inbound is exactly the opposite of what all of us teach and preach all the time. Inbound means you just wait passively for opportunities to come to you. And we teach people to go out and find the opportunities that you want and pursue those opportunities and build the life that you want. Don't wait for something good to happen for you. Go out and make something happen because you took action. And we literally have people show up at the conference at the door like they could buy a ticket to like a movie or something. And we had to bring in chairs to seat people. And so we recognized, wait, there's a huge demand for this.
I want to get better. I've been in sales for almost 20 years, and I think if you're in sales and you become non-coachable, then you become ineffective. So I'm always looking for the best ways to improve myself. So I'm really looking forward to these 2 days.
I feel fun.
So I can get better. I'm really excited about this guy.
You know what's so funny? I was telling someone else, part of why I'm excited to be here is I get to hear Jeb and Anthony and Mark talk.
Yeah.
I learn from them all the time. Thank you for coming. Thanks for the
time. I'm glad to be here.
Oh, it's awesome. I've got some A footage or what?
Can
we kill it?
A sales community that is passionate. It's passionate about serving and helping people. Again, it comes back to the concept I said earlier. It's about leading and impacting others. Because at the end of the day, if I haven't helped you see and achieve something that you didn't think was possible, I didn't do my job. Trust is the currency of business. If I don't create a level of trust with you, there's no way that you're going to have confidence in me. What is it that you want to achieve?
It's so much fun to be back in Atlanta for Outbound. We were blown away last year by the response to the first Outbound conference.
This is the chaos behind Outbound. I mean, this room just a few hours ago was packed full, floor to ceiling, of all of the swag and things that we give away at Outbound. And you can see the chaos that's going on out there as people are coming in from all over the country and all over the world for the greatest sales show on earth. It's an event like none other.
My long-term vision really starts at this event, and for every event it grows. To sell something, I have to go take your clients from you while you're trying to take my clients from me. Because there are so many technologies and so many offerings that can help people do better work, we're going to bring in more people to share sort of what they do.
You know, when the four of us get together, it is four friends, and it's exciting to be able to share.
We all have this core mission to advance sales as a profession. And it's fun to be able to do something really cool and really impactful with your friends. And that's one of the reasons, I guess probably the biggest reason, that I love Outbound.
What you learn here will serve you for years and decades and will help you make the money you want and take care of your people. When you see this come by on your social channel, when you're watching this video, take action, invest in yourself.
Rise up, rise up.
All right, here we go. We're about to go in. This is it, the show's about to start. It's time for Outbound, y'all come on in.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
the hardest working man in sales, Mr. Jeff Blunt.